Let me guess, you're going on a vacation and you have a pet and you don't want to leave your pet behind. So guess what, you can carry your pet on a flight and you can travel with him. So if you're planning to travel with a pet on a flight, then keep watching this video, this might be very helpful to you. In this video, I'll be talking to you about my experiences carrying my pet from Bangalore to Guwahati. So meet Oreo. She is a Shih Tzu breed and she is 19 months old and she weighs about 4.5 kilograms and she is an absolutely cutie. So I'll be traveling from Bangalore to Guwahati with Oreo in Air India airline. In India, you can carry your pets in three airlines: Jet Airways, Air India and SpiceJet. So Air India is the only airline that does not have any kind of breed restriction and it allows pets to be carried in the cabin. There are certain rules and regulations that you should know about before carrying your pet on a flight, and it's all mentioned in the Air India website. You can go through the website and you go through this link and you can check out all the details mentioned in this website. There's a specific dimension of the baggage that you can carry in the cabin. If you're planning to travel with your dog in the cabin, there are certain rules and regulations that you should know about. So it's all mentioned in the Air India Airlines website. So if your pet is 5 kilograms, including the cage or the baggage, then you can carry the pet in the cabin. You should have a fit to fly certificate from a local veterinary, and you should also carry all the vaccination records along with it. So if you're planning for a round trip, then you have to make the fit to fly certificate in each of the location you're starting your flight. And if you follow all the rules and regulations, you should always keep in mind the final decision has to be made by the captain. So if the captain denies the entry of the pet in the cabin, then you have to put her in the cargo. This is the bag where I'm carrying my pet in. It's a fabric bag, which is very stiff, and this is a lightweight bag. And this is my backup plan. This is a plastic cage in which you can carry your pet in, and if the captain denies the entry in the cabin, I can put her in the cargo in this bag. So this crate is a quick unfolding crate and you can unfold this within minutes, and you can put this in a bag or you can carry this in a carry bag. And Oreo, she is a traveler of a dog. She has traveled with me everywhere, on scooters, on motorcycles, on buses, flights, trains, you name it. And please do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Say bye, Oreo. Oreo, Oreo, say bye. Oreo, say bye. Hit the like and subscribe button. Oreo, kill. Wanna come here? Right now I'm in the airport and I'm going towards the boarding counter, and I hope everything works out fine and I don't have any trouble getting her on the flight. So let's keep our finger crossed.
So we went to the Air India boarding counter and we checked in our luggages and we informed them that we have a pet carrying along with us and we would like to carry her in the cabin. So they inspected my pet Oreo and they weighed her and she was around 5 kilograms including the baggage.
How many months old is this?
She's 18 months.
18. She's 18 months old. She weighs quite small. Less than 5 kilos.
She's 4 kgs.
1.5 years.
What? No issues.
And her documents are here. Vaccination and fit to fly and everything.
Okay,
okay.
Once the flight arrives,
captain
has to give
permission
for this.
Okay. If it's not allowed in cabin, then
cargo. Cargo, I think it is not possible.
Why?
Cargo, I have the.
I have the crate.
Cage, sure.
Cage, yeah, also I have.
Please try to make it in cabin, if, like, because she's quite small, right? And if we are with her, is okay, otherwise she might panic. That's the reason.
That depends on her.
Okay.
But please try to, you know,
convince her. Like we say, I'm at 12:15.
So we'll be sitting here, right?
Just unlock.
Oh, sorry.
Then they informed the duty manager that we have a pet on board, and so the duty manager was a very nice guy. He looked like that he knew all the rules and regulations to how to carry a pet on board. He even knew the breed of my dog without even looking into the bag, and it was a Shih Tzu, and a lot of people doesn't know Shih Tzu.
Cash. Can I pay by card?
Card, credit card?
Yeah, credit card. Okay.
Okay.
You can just pay the reservation cost or whatever.
Alright.
Until the flight arrives, you have to pay.
Okay. Thank you. So they charge you by the extra baggage charges multiplied by the weight of your dog including the carriage. Since Oreo was only 5 kilograms, the total came out to be 2500 and including taxes, it's around 2600. So if you are carrying a bigger dog in the cargo, you're paying a hefty amount if your pet is around 30 kilograms.
Payment is in. So I'll be here? Straight here. Okay. Thank you. Stay. Good girl. Good girl, Oya. Good girl. Mera flight 1:50 ko hai, so abhi bhi hum log ke paas ek ghante ke upar time hai. But abhi tak hum log ko boarding pass handover nahi kiya hai because it's all subject to the approval of the captain. Once the flight lands, तो तभी कैप्टन कंफर्म कर पाएगा कि मैं ओडियो को ऑन बोर्ड लेके जा पाऊंगा कि नहीं. सो जस्ट इन केस द कैप्टन डजंट अलाउ, आई स्टिल हैव माय क्रेट टू पुट हर इन द कार्गो. द लेडी हु वाज एट द काउंटर, शी टोल्ड अस दैट द कैप्टन जनरली सबको अलाउ कर देते हैं, वैसा कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होता इफ एवरीथिंग इज विद इन द नॉर्म्स, लाइक द वेट एंड द बैगेज साइज इज अंडर द नॉर्म्स, तो जनरली अलाउ कर देते हैं. अगर इन केस कोई पैसेंजर या फिर कोई भी प्रॉब्लम की वजह से अगर अलाउ नहीं करते तो हम लोगों को क्रेट में डालना पड़ेगा इन कार्गो.
सो द फ्लाइट लैंडेड एंड दे हैव स्पोकन टू द कैप्टन एंड द कैप्टन कंफर्म दैट वी कैन कैरी द पेट ऑन बोर्ड.
इवन ओरियो हैज अ बोर्डिंग पास नाउ.
एंड एन एयर इंडिया ग्राउंड स्टाफ वॉज लीडिंग अस थ्रू द सिक्योरिटी चेक एंड टू द चेक इन गेट. And please be advised that you do not want to put your pet through the x-ray machine and only ask them to frisk and check with the metal detectors. They will also be looking at the vaccination report of your pet and also the fit to fly certificate issued by the veterinary.
Where's the pet?
Yeah.
Give it to our staff.
Okay.
Hey sir,
two tickets sir.
You were a mild sedative. We crushed a tablet into peanut butter, so she loves peanut butter, it's her favorite. So we mix the tablet into the peanut butter and fed it to her. She is a little drowsy and sleepy, so it will calm her and usko zyada takleef nahi hoga. She won't be that active. Abhi wo soti rahegi. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो एकदम कम्प्लीटली सो जाएगी, बट कम एक्टिव हो जाएगी. हेलो, तो 21A इज माई सीट and 21C is my wife's seat. So, and we got Oreo in the middle seat. So I hope nobody comes in the seat.
And on board, Oreo was perfectly fine. She was not worried about anything else. She was behaving properly and she was all quiet and calm. We were not allowed to take her out of the bag, so she was in the bag the whole time. She even had a lot of snacks from her lunch. She loves to have carrots and cucumber, so that's what we gave. We gave the salad to her. And overall, I did not have any kind of issues in this trip carrying my Shih Tzu on board in the Air India Airlines.
We have reached Guwahati Airport and there was no hassle in the whole process. The pet is safe. Oreo has come very safely. Towards the end, Oreo was restless, but now she is all fine. As you can see, she is all roaming around, all excited. The new air.
And now it's time to book an Uber and go home and meet my parents after so long. I hope you learned something from this video and you liked it. And so please hit the like and subscribe button for more such contents.